To part three of the stories. So last episode we did the interior of our story, and the episode before that we did the beginning. Go watch those if you haven't seen them already. Part one and two, go watch those. And so now we're going to, I always do that in every episode. Okay, in part three we're going to be closing or solving the problem and ending the story. So ways to end the story. So a really easy way to end a story is to basically say, hey, so if you're having like an adventure story, you can go, after all was done, all was done, we headed. Or back to base, whichever one you're doing, which whatever kind of thing you're doing, home or back to base. After all was done, we headed home. I wondered. Anything. What if I had just been anything like, and then ... You know, kind of like leaving a question. Okay. Another way is to leave a sequel. So if you're like, then. Everything went dark. This is like if you're hurt or something. I heard siren. And that can leave room for a sequel. Alright, so that's another way to end your story. And these are either short stories or long stories, whatever kind of stories you like. But these are just guidelines, as I said before. Up here, you want to include everything up here. Or you can do it then. Then I will look in my bed. I woke in my bed. O'clock in the morning. Mm-hmm. first day of So, yeah. Now, that's the way to make it just have all been a dream. Another way you can do it is by saying, this is kind of similar to the first one I did. After all was done, friends and I. I think that's how you do it, my friends and I. In our separate ways. Then, if you want, you can go on to explain what they did, or just leave it there. If you like. Okay. These are just some of the ways you can do it. Or you can really stop. If you just want to like just end it like in the middle of it, just leave it in a cliffhanger or freestyle. Cliffhanger. You could do like or now. Dot, 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 dot. You know? This is the way you can do it. Alright. So yeah. You don't want a weak sentence structure or anything. You don't want it to be weak or anything. Alright, so since we have a little extra time, I'm gonna finish that. I'm gonna go through all the ways, the suggestions you can do your stories. Some you should make sure you do all of them, or some are just ways. So, the beginning, the calling, or sound. It's the beginning. Well, Roxy, supper's ready. Tap, tap, tap. That's the sound I heard as the rain fell on the ground. The intriguing. I was running. I did not know what from, but soon I knew my whole world would change. The third person. Long, long ago. When rain did not fall and land did not exist. There was only time and ocean. Freestyle. I woke with a start. Reliving my dream in my head as I often did when I had a terrible dream. This is stuff you want to include in all of that. Like, you want to include most of this stuff in your story. You feel the interior. I walked slowly into the town as the morning dawned and the first people were stirring. So you want to include different words. For example, the cow was like the sheep and the cow was like the horse and the horse seems to be imitating the sheep. Yep. And then you want to introduce the problem. I looked everywhere and asked everyone, but no one knew who little Sarah Jane was, as if she never existed. Introduce the problem subtly. Don't be like, this is the problem. Yeah, it's not what you want. Meet new characters. A stranger walked up in a black suit and tie with newly shined shoes. Make sure they're important characters so they don't slow down the plot. If you just keep adding unimportant characters, you still want a few characters to work with so it doesn't seem empty, but you don't want too many unimportant characters. Describe people and places with lots of detail. Alright, do that. And then for your ending, you can do after all is done, we headed home. slash back to base, whatever you like. And I wonder if anything like this would ever happen again. I don't know, I kind of went, but I was too lazy to write it. Then everything went dark. I heard silence in the sirens in the distance. I felt myself being carried. Then I blacked out. Then I woke in my bed. It was 6 o'clock. Back in the morning in the first day of summer. For all was done, my friends and I went our separate ways. Freestyle slash cliffhanger. The end. For now. These are just some of the ways you can do it. Please, please, please leave your stories down below in the comment section so I can read them on camera if you like. Also, in the next episode, I think I'm going to be reading to you one of my stories that I've written and I'm still writing today. It's not finished. Alright, so stay happy and smile and keep on writing. Bye, guys. Bye.